Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for a new fishing game. So an hour ago somebody said on my YouTube channel that yesterday they released a new fishing game, and I was thinking, yeah, that's strange that I don't know about that, because most of the time I got on sideways most of the time info about new fishing games. I played this game for 50 minutes and I can understand why I didn't know this. So what is this for a game? You got like a lot of areas and a lot of countries, but there it stops. So what you need to do is you just need to throw in the water, you hook a fish, you need to reel it in, you throw in the water, you cannot do anything else. You can just switch between rods, you can switch to a popper, you can switch to a bobber, to bottom fishing, but that's it. I will show you guys right away. So it's only €4.90, but I need to say that it is not a very good spent money, because I feel really bad at the moment, because that's 2 beers for me. But I'm going to show you guys the game. So if you guys like a game like this and you're like 3-4 years old or something, I think you can like this game, because I think my baby boy, if I put him tomorrow here, is going to catch a whole day fish. What amazed me too is that there are so many species in the game. You can sit in a boat, you can sit in the kayak, but they forgot to do one thingy, that's the fishing. So the fishing is not good, but I will show you guys what I mean. So let's have a look, where can we go? Because you got a lot of countries. It's unbelievable how many. Oh, check this, the UK castle. Even this is China, I think. No, yeah, maybe let's go to Brazil. So we are going to fish here. So I'm not sure. I think this is made or something by one guy, because the areas, they are very big. You can run around in the areas. Yeah, it's everything besides fishing in this game is not so bad. So what can you do? You can put the difficulty higher. I'm not sure what that means. I guess that you are just going to catch less fish. Because I'm not sure what can be more difficult in this game, because you don't need to hook fish, you don't need to make a setup, there is not an inventory, you don't need to choose your bait, you don't need to do anything. So I'm not sure what is going to happen. Maybe I'm just not catching a lot of fish. So I'm not sure what can you make difficult more in this game. So here we go. So, and this is really cool. If you look at the top left, you can see there is like hotspots. So if I push now number one, I'm going to jelly. If I do number two, it's gutter, three is house. I will show you guys it, if it works. Does it work? No. Ah, okay. Seven is working. So you guys can see I can just jump between the venues. Here is a boat. You can fish with boats too. So here we are. So it's very, very nice sightseeing. And then on the right, you can see that you can see what you can, what the keys are here. So we are going to stop here. And how do you get another rod setup? You just need to push 1, 2, 3. So you just do this. Don't ask me what the difference is. Don't ask me with what bait I'm fishing at the moment. This looks like a worm, yes. This looks like a worm too. yeah, you can throw ground bait in the water too. So check. So there we go. Not sure what you can do with it. So it's like yellow. Yeah, shitty ball or something. So okay, so what we are going to do, and you can drink beer here too, so going to drink a little bit of beer. Yeah, here we go, nice burping. Let's drink a little bit more. No, it's done. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fish with the here with what is this, a crankbait. So what you need to do is you just push left mouse. Here we go, and then you just keep pushing left mouse. That's all what you need to do. And hope for the best, I think. Yeah, So now we do just the same. Let's throw to the boat. And I got the impression if you put your rod a little bit higher, you throw a little bit further. So here we go again. I hope that I'm going to hook a fish because I raised my difficulty to 3. So that's what you need to do. If I need to do this the whole day, I take a gun and I shoot myself through the head. Really true. It's unbelievable. So I just click left mouse button. Then I just keep clicking left mouse button. And that's all what I need to do in this game. So I'm not sure what happened with this game, to be honest. Because if you put so much time, so much effort in like 20 countries with like 7 to 8 packs. And it does not look that bad. Okay, the game engine is not that great, I think. But I think you need to put a lot of work in it. Why is the fishing so bad? I don't understand that. Is it from a mobile game maybe or something? I don't know. But I don't understand it. Because if you make now like 1 or 3 or 4 rods that you can buy or something. And that you make the physics a little bit better. And that it matters what you do. Yeah, it's not going to be a great. It's not a great fishing game on that moment. I'm not saying that it's going to be better, but the thing is, it's going to be more fun. Now it's yeah, and I think this is a very good area. Okay. I think that my baby boy want to come to play. So if I glue his finger on the left mouse button, I think it's he's going to get world record after world. What? What the fuck? What happened? Okay. Missed cat. Cast. No. Oh, what's a cat? What the fuck, man? This game. Okay, that's better. I just throw it in my feet. But I still need to catch a fish. I'm not sure that... let's try another bait, maybe. So, and this is very good too. So, if you want to go to something else, you just need to push like... this the whole time until you're at the right. When I'm not sure what this is. So, you got like 1 million bobbers. And you just... yeah, need to push like on P like 100 times to get to... one. And I think I can zoom in. Yes, here we go. So, I can zoom in. And now we need to wait. Oh, I got a bite. Okay. Now I'm going to show you guys the how you need to catch a fish. Come on, mate. Oh! Oh, no. What happened? I'm not sure what happened. Maybe it was not a good bite. Okay, so what you need to do now, I watched the tutorial. So you just need to push left mouse button again and just point your rod to the fish. Otherwise, he can get away. So there is like a level of difficulty in this game. So here we got a piranha. Whoa, nice. Yeah. You can see the world record. So, yeah, I cannot say more, guys. I'm going to stop to play this game. Because can I say to you guys, do you need to buy this game? If you like to push left mouse button the whole time, and if you like to look around, and if you want to catch, because there are so many species in this game, I think I already got like 15 different species, but every lake got different species. If you want to do that the whole day and don't think too much, it's a game for you. It's only $4.90, but to be honest, if you got other games that are free to play, I would not play this game, to be honest, because I think it's like 10-15 minutes that you're going to be happy. And then most of the time you get so bored that you just going to stop. Because there is nothing else to do. You guys just saw it. I can get with this setup 100 kilogram fish in. I can get 150 kilogram fish in. It's not going to matter at the end. So that was it, guys, for this game. So I'm very happy that I spent 1.5 hours on this game. So yeah, I'm a little bit dead inside. So thanks for watching, guys, and I see you guys in next video. Bye bye.